Joining us today is Debbie Kidd, Director of the Homeownership Resource Center. Debbie, thank you so much for coming back to see us today.
Always my pleasure.
Now, with all the great work that you all are doing down at the Homeownership Resource Center, you've got something new that's going on.
We do. We have electronic education. So just like all the schools now where you can go online and do your education, you can do your home buyer education now online, and it's called eHome. And what it is, rather than going to a class for 8 hours, you can sit home on your couch or laying in bed on your laptop and do your home buyer education. And it's really for a lot of folks who are trying to get into the housing market right now, they're kind of apprehensive. This will take you through a whole course. It's supposed to be 8 hours, but you can do it at your own pace. Take you through the whole course of buying a home and kind of get you through that apprehension of how do I apply for a loan? How do I select a real estate agent? What house is right for me? And all of that. And at the end of it, you'll actually get a HUD certificate. So when you do apply for that loan and the lender asks for your HUD certificate, you already got it done.
Now, is this a pretty easy system to use?
Very easy. There's as you go through it, there's two ways. You can just go through it electronically, or you can keep hitting on the video, and someone can talk you through the sections that you're having difficulty understanding. And you can go back and forth, and again, it's at your own pace. You can come in and out, do an hour today, an hour tomorrow, and again, it's $75, but for viewers today, the coupon code is LIVE5. And it'll give you a $25 discount, it would be $50. But again, if you're trying to get into the housing market, prices are as low as they're going to go. Interest rates are at 3.5% for most folks. This will help you to just get you over that hurdle, get you off that fence, and get you out buying a house.
Now, would this be for first-time home buyers only, or is it just for anyone who's interested in buying a home?
It's tailored for first-time home buyers, but really anyone who's been out of the housing market for a couple of years. You know, a lot of things have changed. The lending processes have changed, underwriting. So just to kind of get you over that hurdle of starting it over again and getting out and looking at homes, it's a great video. And again, e-learning. You can go to our website at fsisc.org and just hit eHome, and it will get you right to the website. And again, that coupon code is LIVE5.
Debbie, thank you so much for that great information.
Absolutely.
We'd love to have you being with us today. For more information on the Homeownership Resource Center and their e-learning program, you can dial 735-5522 or log on to fsisc.org.